Buena Vista High School about to be taught a new lesson in repurposing. The building, once housing educators feeding young minds, will one day fill with farmers and vendors feeding mid-Michigan residents. The school, closing in 2013, reopening when redesigned as a farmer's marketplace. It's a huge goal to get a farmer's market going in that area.
There's a lot of work ahead, but definitely not intimidated. Very excited about the future and the opportunity of what we can do with the space. I mean, we have 40 acres available, and the building itself is about 20,000 square feet.
20,000 square feet of fresh food and great amenities envisioned by Township Superintendent Tori McAfee, very much like the SVRC Marketplace in Saginaw and the Farmers Market in Flint. But those markets, while great models, don't reflect the dire need for more fresh produce and revenue for farmers in BV Township.
We've been designated by the Department of Agriculture as a food desert. As everyone knows, that our last Big Chain grocery store closed in 2016. We have a great partnership with Save-A-Lot, but we need more opportunities here for our, you know, for our residents to be able to be provided with fresh fruit and fresh produce.
McAfee seeking USDA funding, hoping for a response by summer's end, looking for other project financing, and working with a design architect and the township planners to keep the project growing. Buena Vista Township also forming a task force of dedicated volunteers to get inside the building and help with all aspects of repurposing the former high school from top to bottom, from clearing out and cleaning the building to marketplace planning and development.
It's a lot of trash, but then there's also some very good items that were left in the building as well that we would like to separate the trash from the treasures. We plan to have an auction with the items.
The vast majority of Buena Vista dedicated to agriculture, especially corn, sugar beets, and wheat. It's only fitting to find a way to help the farmers and get more of their fresh food onto local tables. Frank Turner, WNEM TV 5.